The Edina football team fell just yards short of winning the 6A state football championship last season. Coach Potts and the team off to a great start again this fall as they hope to make it back to US Bank Stadium. The Hornets move forward inspired by the journey of one of their teammates.
Tonight we welcome the Edina Hornets.
Friday nights in the fall illuminate the beauty.
I love the feeling of Friday night running out the tunnel, getting that adrenaline rush.
Of a dream being achieved. For Edina junior John Liddicoat, Fridays at Kuhlman Stadium are a canvas of joy, inspiration, and bravery.
He's one of the most brave guys that I've ever coached. He doesn't have excuses, never. I've never heard John say he can't do something. There are no limits with him.
Pushing limits is something John has done since day one.
John was diagnosed with Williams syndrome when he was 5 months old. It was devastating. We were devastated.
Williams syndrome is a rare genetic disorder that impacts many parts of the body, including cognitive delay, speech, and motor skills.
The day he was diagnosed, the geneticist said, you know, well, for instance, he'll never ride a bike. And I think we both made a mental note, and we'll see.
Yeah.
And, you know,
he can ride a bike.
He didn't learn it. He didn't learn it three like his brother, but he learned it 10.
Up next, a bigger challenge to tackle.
More than any other sport, he's always wanted to play football. Every year when I would drive him to school and the, you know, register for tackle football, youth football signs would go up, John would look at me in the car and say, Mom, I want to play football. And I would just say, you know, we're not sure that's a safe option for you.
One of my goals is to have access to a football program for everybody. And that's why I'm here at Edina, is to help young people chase their greatest potential.
For the past 3 years, John has played football alongside his brothers.
Putting on pads for the first time, putting on a helmet for the first time, just getting on the field, seeing my buddies, just like, it was just like a wow moment, like, wow, I'm on pads, cleats, I'm playing football.
I've known him since probably first grade, and ever since, he's just been like a really smiley and happy dude. It's just honestly really fun to be around him, and all my friends just loving him. It's so like good having him part of this team.
Just the team experience, which were never things that we thought would be part of his life when he was diagnosed. To see him in the center of all that is just, it's a dream for all of us.
It's fourth down, if you didn't know.
John's enthusiasm radiates along the sidelines every Friday night, starring in his role, encouraging teammates and coaches alike.
You know, I might get down on myself. Maybe I made a bad play call, or geez, it's raining, what do we do? And then all of a sudden you bump into John and he just kind of flips you.
For me, I every day I see kids with worse disabilities than mine. And I always feel like I need to show the world that like, not only can kids with disabilities do stuff, but they can play high impact sports like football or wrestling or whatever sport they want to do.
In Edina, Will Hall, KARE 11 Sports.